Howdy, folks. How you guys doing? Well, I'm doing the truck the day early. I think there was about 100 and something registered for this race. I don't know what split I'm in, but maybe the middle one. I don't know. But anyway, I had a great qualifying run. I qualified fifth. So quite pleased with that. Truck's getting around Las Vegas really good. I still don't understand how I could flat foot it around, but I mean, I'm wide open clear around it. I gained some experience in the next gen race last night in Las Vegas, so hopefully I can, these guys don't do any nutty stuff. I plan on finishing in the top 10 tonight, so if all goes well, if the engine doesn't blow, because the last two races in the truck series I've blown engines, so tonight I've took some tape off and I'm gonna see if I can not overheat the engine like I have been, because I didn't know that oil temp was a thing, but obviously it is a thing, so I made a mistake there. So anyway, I'm looking forward to 80 laps of fun here. So, as soon as everybody can get staged, we'll be off.
P5, the air temp is 70 Fahrenheit.
Three tires. I see me only doing one pit stop.
Follow car number 15.
I have been getting pretty good at starts, which is good. For a while there, it was tough, but been asleep like most other people. So hopefully, I think there's about 30 cars in, or 30 trucks in the race. So I didn't really feel like dealing with them in the back. And plus, this is a momentum track, so who's you to keep your momentum up? So that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Green, green, green. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Outside is clear. Car outside. Hold your line. You're clear outside. Car high.
Bad spot.
Still there.
Wow.
Three wide. You're the middle. Clear all around. Race car's out.
My race. Well, that was quick. Oh, I'm done. Won't be competitive like this. Oh, well. Happens. Down the pits and see if I can salvage this thing. It says pit open.
lane speed limit is
80
kilometers per hour. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
You saw it, the car got down on the apron and there's nothing I could do. Try to salvage it.
Race car's in this lap. Heads up, prepare for green flag.
Roger that.
Green flag.
Car outside. Clear on the high side.
P21. That lap was a 101.3. Race car is out. We're under caution. It looks like Hand has crashed.
We'll pit again and get some more damage done. No tires, just probably fill up.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 1510 feet. We'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh, this is bad news. Oh, man.
Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap. Race car's coming in, be ready.
Sorry, I'm not talking, this is kind of frustrating. Get a good car, we have one in there, get a truck.
Green flag, we're racing. There's a car inside. You are clear low.
The gap to Albright ahead is now 0.7.
Pace car's out, we're under caution.
Cinch up, people. Got a car to fix.
For the pit speed limit, box in 1510 feet. We'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
car in front is pitting. Race car's coming in this lap.
And we're gonna restart. Pretty trash. He got me good. It was dumb. Dumb, 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 dumb.
Race car's coming in. Get ready. Green, 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 let's go.
Car high. Still there.
V18.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear high. Car high. Hold your line. Clear high.
Bye-bye.
New fastest lap for Prince, 30.8. The guy in front has just done a 30.9. The gap to Lawrence ahead is increasing. It's now 4.3. That's your best lap in this session. V19, you've just done a 32.7.
Fastest lap for Schroeder, 30.8. That lap was a 32.7. The car in front of us is now Benjamin. Last lap time was a 32.8. The gap to Smith ahead is increasing. It's now 9.2. Last lap was a 32.8. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Yeah, I got a 34 and it goes like so fast.
The car ahead is Smith. That was a 33.0. The gap to Smith ahead is increasing. It's now 11 seconds. The driver in front of us is Henderson. Henderson is reeling you in. The gap's now 16 seconds. P18.
This ain't the slowest one out here.
The lap time was at 33.0. P19. P18.
Car high. Clear outside.
Gap to Williamson behind is increasing. It's now 16 seconds.
Car inside.
The gap to Williamson ahead is increasing. It's now
car on your low side. The low side is clear. Car on the low side. Clear on the inside.
We're in the lucky dog position. Let's see if we can keep it.
Car inside. Clear inside.
Try to get some drafting off of these people.
Car inside. You're clear inside.
P19.
That would have been them trucks way up there.
That's good consistency, keep it up. The gap to Williamson behind is increasing. It's now 19 seconds.
To pass Williamson to get the lucky dog position. Car inside. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the low side. Car inside. He's still there. Clear low.
Just done a 33.4.
Car inside. Hold your line. Clear on the inside. You got a car on your inside. Your inside's clear. Inside. Your inside's clear.
The bump is on.
You got a car on your outside. Still there. Outside's clear.
That's half distance. We think about 16 laps remaining on this tank. Be 18.
Car inside.
Damn.
Hold
you
your line.
Dick.
You're clear down low.
What is it with these people? You just saw it.
Lap time was
33.3. Plenty of room. You just drive right into it. A fucking freak.
Car inside.
I swear.
Hold that line.
Shit.
Clear low. Outside.
B17.
Clear high. Car low. Hold your line. Your inside's clear.
Car ahead is Prince.
Car low. Clear inside. Car low. Still there.
The car in front of us is Schroeder.
Still there. Clear on the inside.
Holmes is getting closer. The gap's come down to 7.1.
I'm as fast as I can.
Car inside. Hold your line. Low side's clear.
17th place. You've just done a 33.4. guy in front is Henderson. Right, the guy ahead of us is Williamson. That lap was at 32.9. B13. The lead car's pitting.
Car low. Inside's clear. Side.
So three wide.
Clear low.
B11.
There's a car on your inside. You're clear on the low side. Car low.
B12. Your lap time was at 33.6.
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there.
That's a new fastest lap for Prince. 30.7.
You're clear low. Car low. Clear inside. Car high. Clear on the outside.
10th position.
Car low. Clear inside.
New fastest lap for Prince, 30.6.
Car low. Clear low. Car low. Clear low.
Gap to Benjamin in front is now.
You've got a car inside. Clear on the inside.
B13.
On the low side.
Henderson is leading the race.
The low side is clear. car inside.
B14, two laps clear on the inside. Place. This is the last lap of fuel. In this lap, box this lap. Watch your speed. Box in 1510 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Might as well get it repaired. I don't see any other choice. Make me a little faster anyway.
There's a car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line.
This place is a bust. I'm disappointed.
There's a car inside. Be clear on the inside.
20th place. The gap to Jones ahead is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. That's your fastest lap today. The gap to Jones ahead is increasing. It's now 15 seconds.
Car low. Clear low.
P19.
P20, you've just done a 32.3.
Well,
the gap to Jones ahead is increasing. It's now 17 seconds. Just done a 32.1. Good consistency, keep them coming.
Car high. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Your high side's clear.
The gap to Jones ahead is increasing. It's now 19 seconds. That was a 32.5. P20.
Car low. Still there. You are clear low.
What'd you go up for? Why are you going up? You're not clear, you dumbass.
Last lap time was a 32.8. Lap time was 32.4.
That lap time was 32.7. Two laps left. White flag, one more to go. That lap was a 32.6. P20, that's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
No shit. Bad luck indeed. really screwed the pooch there. Yeah, I don't know what they wanted me to do there, this 28 car. First of all, you just can't go down there. For one thing. Yeah, I just didn't know how much. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know that Hansen guy, he's on my outside. I didn't know how much room I had, so, yep. He has to back out of the throttle to, do it, and, I was there. Really had no way it happened so fast. Nothing I could do. Just plowed me into the wall there. That's all there is to it. Yep. Way disappointed with this one. But it is what it is. So, alrighty, guys. I wish I'd gave you a little bit more. But this is the truck series. Got a good truck and seems like you got a good engine this time, and doesn't freaking matter. So, wait, let me look at the brake trace here. I was already out of the throttle. And I was on the brakes. See? So I was planning on letting him in. He could say it's all my fault all at once. But unfortunately, he's the one that got down on the apron down here and caused in the first place. So if it weren't, and he was just driving normally, and then I just ran into the back of him and caused him to spin out, that'd be another thing. But nope, he was not in the racing line. So I don't know what to say. Anyway, yeah. It's like that. So I will see you guys later, and y'all take care, okay?